Well, having learned lessons from the first truck, we know the first thing that we're going to do on here, take the front end off. Ready? Go! Now that we got the front end off of Whitey, there's something we want to discuss. Well, we got about a half a turn of play in the steering wheel, like you see right here. Now that's because a lot of guys, you want to come over here and try to adjust your sector shaft, and that doesn't take out all your play, and you can't figure out why. That's because your shaft coming all the way down the column, you have an end play adjustment down here. Now we got a half a turn of play in this steering wheel, because you look and you see the jam nut's loose. It's back all the way from the gearbox. Just a great big screw down here. So what you're going to do is back off this nut. Before you do this adjustment, back off this nut. See if you have any end play up and down your steering wheel. Even if you don't, come down here and do this. Run this screw in until you make contact and kind of snug a little bit, back off, snug a little. Just keep doing that back and forth a little bit until you know you've got that end play taken out of there. Then tighten on your jam nut. Then go check the play in your wheel. And make sure you back this off before you do this adjustment. So back this one off, adjust this, check the play of your wheel, and then adjust up this nut here. Need some headers for a small block Chevy? Oh, It's time for a visit with Mr. Blue.
Remember, don't do this at home. Do it at your neighbor's house. I can do it. Get it out. Always keep your air hoses away from where you're running the cut towards. Okay, I love you, son.
I'm gonna shake it up and down like we're doing something. Hold on.
Watch out for that.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I need your help.
That door won't stay. Ho-de-do.
I gotta turn the light on too. Ho-de-do.